Hello, welcome back to Ljubljana, Slovenia's quarterfinal time, the second quarterfinal of the day. Host Slovenia getting ready to take on France. Now Jalabal drives in and is blocked by Mirza Begic. Zoran Dragic, whose brother Goran gets it back. Dragic picks up his dribble. Now he gets it back. He spins. He gets his man off the ground and scores over Aljonsson.
Got to keep Dragic. Make him pick it up. Make him shoot the ball from outside.
That's the shot blocked by Aljonsson. That's what you have with Aljonsson. Oh, and the interception from Tony Parker. He drives in and scores. Now, Blažić gets in for the two-handed jam. Parker pulls up short, and Jalabal follows, tips it in. Goran Dragic gets in there and dunks it. Slovenia right back in business. And good defense from France. Now Batum, and he goes up and scores and has a chance for a three-point play. And Dragic has the ball stolen. Here comes Batman! And Nicholas Batum soars in for the dunk. And that's it. France have done it. They have knocked out the host. Slovenia 72-62.